How's it going, everybody? Today, I'm gonna share a very important technique that I've used in my all day and everyday photography and videography work. Let's jump into the point right away. I get this question all the time. Why my pictures looks bad? I don't know how to position the subject. So here's the thing, folks. You're totally ignoring about the composition. Guys, composition is very important technique when it comes to photography and filming work. So folks, let's get into the point right away. Composition is how you position your subject. So the photos that are captured perfectly are easy to understand and they are well balanced. So then you see the photo, you're like, wow. Ooh, you got some style, man. Take a look at this shot. I've used the stripes of the side walls to create a unique style and put the subject right in the middle. Sunrise shot was one of my favorite shots, and so I put it into a position that I can build a connection. So it's just how you frame your subject, and here I have involved people into my shot. Look at this shot. I put the subject against the wall and used the leading lines to create a unique style. So I'm gonna let you guys enjoy some filming sessions I did. See if you can understand the concept. Enjoy my video. So by now you should be able to understand the concept, and now it's just a practice make perfect. So guys, right now take your camera, go out there and start shooting whatsoever you feel comfortable. Try to capture different angles, upside down, top to bottom. Hope you got something out of my video. So I'll see you guys in my next vlog, and don't forget to subscribe me. See you next time. It's the Red Dot.